Great news in St. Louis. Chris just talked about is a great setting for the thousands who've gathered in Forest Park to watch hot air balloons illuminate the night for this year's Balloon Glow. Fox 2's Darion Henderson is live there where the fireworks show just started. Darion.
Hey, Mike. Yeah, fireworks started about 5 minutes ago. You can see it's a beautiful out here, and there's literally thousands of people out here witnessing this. And actually, the Balloon Glow just ended as far as the balloons being up. But go ahead, let's take a look at that just from earlier today. With the sound of that horn, as you can see, no matter where you stood on Art Hill, the view was amazing watching the hot air balloons light up. Now, as you could imagine, the heat coming from them had the ground blazing, but due to some amazing temps out here tonight, it didn't burn so bad. Now, let's take a look at Bomarito Automotive Skyfox showing the festivities from up top. The event is for literally everyone in your family. There's food, music, drinks, a place to play for kids, and any and everything you need for a great family time out here. Now, heads up, parking may be a little confusing for some, but here's what you should know before you go.
The Missouri History Museum entrance, and even as far as Kings Highway, Hampton does get busy very quickly. Hampton's a good entrance, but backups are good. Kings Highway, you can come in from the east side of the park, park over by Dwight Davis or the upper Muni light and walk over to the hill. You'll get in easily there. If you come in and by the History Museum, you can turn left by the Visitor Center and Dwight Davis and get in that way too.
Now just take a look at your screen. If you missed tonight, that's all right. Festivities kick off tomorrow at noon with the opening ceremony starting at 3:30 and the hot air balloons going up in the sky at 4:30. As you can see back out here to the fireworks, see, it's a beautiful time out here. The weather is beautiful. Again, this is something for everyone in your family. So do not miss out on the balloon race tomorrow here in Forest Park. There's no reason to see me. Just watch the fireworks. I'll send it back to you guys in the studio.
All right, Darion, those fireworks are amazing.